I don't know about you guys, but I like throwing my axes really hard. And one thing that I see a lot of people do when they start throwing axes really hard is when soon as they step back to throw, they come sidearm, okay? And that axe head starts to move all kinds of weird ways. Remember, when you step back to throw really hard, you want to try to come over the top as much as possible when you first start learning, okay? Thanks, guys.